Hi guys, what's up? Today we're back with another video, and today we're playing Capping Gods made by a YouTuber called Russo Plays. So this game got an update yesterday and I've grinded it a bit. The update was the Western Egg. I've got all the pets except for the secrets. I've got I got the rare as a diamond. I've got a golden train, which is the epic. I have three of the godlies, the golden cowboy hat, and I have a golden and a normal golden badge. So guys, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment below. There are these pets here. You can buy them, and these are limited. They go in 2 days, 11 hours, 8 minutes, and actually 7 minutes and 58 seconds. The Jester and Larry the Sheriff. The reason why there aren't as much pets in the Western Egg and the Medieval Egg are because of these pets. Because Larry the Sheriff is in the Western Egg, and the Jester is in the Medieval Egg. The Medieval Egg was an old update. Well, it isn't really old, it was the last update. And they added a crafting tier, Void. Like, the closest pie I can make Void is my diamond badges, which are common, and they're literal 15,000 diamond, 5 times 3, 15. I actually don't know if they added jetpack upgrades. They haven't added a single one. There's only 10 still. So before there was a 1 mil egg, a 5 mil egg, and now there's a YouTuber egg. They lowered the price because before the YouTuber egg was like 1.2 quadrillion. Now it's 175 trillion. And the Medieval egg is 500 trillion. And now they just leaped up because the Western Egg is 3 quadrillion. Well, I can afford that easily. I'm at like 14.7 QN, sorry, not a quadrillion. I've already passed quadrillion. I get quadrillion per click in Timeland. But I have 6.2 billion rebirths because I used to go for 590 million rebirths. Right now it costs 28 quintillion. Now I'm going for 82.8 quintillion, which is 1.7 billion rebirths. Before, when I was recording, I did 1.7 billion rebirths. And now I'm an outrageous clicker, which means I think I've did 100 quintillion. Yeah, 100 quintillion. If you see, I do 144.2 quintillion, 6.2 rebirths, 7.0k eggs hatched, and 66 hours of playing the game. So I've played for about two. So guys, make sure you like, subscribe, and comment below. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye!